Hey, Norman with iSave Tractors. In this video, we're going to use our 1982 John Deere 400 with the Model 50 single-stage snow thrower to get rid of some snow. Here we go. This excellent video content is brought to you by iSaveTractors.com. We are the leading developers in aftermarket parts for your old vintage small engines, such as the Kohler K532 20 horsepower engine that powers this John Deere 400. We make pistons, connecting rods, gaskets, valves, carburetors, ignition components, pretty much everything you need to rebuild an engine such as this Kohler K532. We also make parts for all of the other old vintage cast iron engines, such as the older Kohler K series, KT Twin, Magnum series, Tecumseh HH, Briggs & Stratton cast iron, Onan CCK, B and P series, and much, much more. Check us out at iSaveTractors.com.